guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Roslyn from J Mom Creations. Welcome. Today I will be showing you how I decorate my hutch in my kitchen and my family room, how I spruce it up for the after Christmas and that can stay for Valentine. So I don't decorate for Valentine, so I wanted to bring some touches of love throughout the family room. So yeah, so if you are new, thank you so much for watching today's video. And if you are returning, thank you so much for all your support. So today I will be showing you how I decorate my family room, as I decorated the shelves on the kitchen counter and the kitchen shelves in my kitchen. So I will be continuing today in my family room and my hutch in the kitchen. So I hope today's inspire you to kind of motivate, do something around your home, and sit back and relax. I will show you how I decorated those places. And don't forget to subscribe and share today's video with the friends and family, and I will see you very soon in the next one. Stay safe and be blessed. Bye y'all.